if anybody is caught storing, manufacturing, or distributing e-cigarettes and these nine forms of ENDS? And does this ordinance mean that all the existing e-hookah bars will be illegal the moment the ordinance is promulgated?
So I want to say, first of all, the punishment proposed is imprisonment up to 1 year and or fine of 1 lakh for the first offence, and a 3 year and or fine of 5 lakh for the subsequent offence. It has been made a cognizable offence except storage, which is non-cognizable. And yes, e-hookahs are also included.